I want to show you a very common way to ask or refer to a question in English, and explain why Spanish speakers find this so confusing. Let's start with a simple sentence, John works, and compare the two languages. Okay, they both have a subject followed by a verb. Now let's change this to a question. In Spanish, we simply reversed the word order. In English, we added an auxiliary verb and eliminated the S from the verb. Now, let's start with the question word, where. Okay, that was easy. So what's the problem? The problem comes now. Let's begin the question with, do you know? These are called embedded questions. The embedded question uses the affirmative word order and is used in questions and statements. Let's practice. Remember that you have to change the word order from interrogative to affirmative. I have marked the verbs in red to help you. Don't forget to pause the video to have time to answer. Let's begin. Now listen to some examples of these embedded questions.
People don't know what they want. People don't know what they want.
That's why it feels so good to grow up. That's why it feels so good to grow up.
And that's when I made my first mistake. And that's when I made my first mistake.
It's not always a job where you make friends. It's not always a job where you make friends.
And that's how I got my first American movie. And that's how I got my first American movie.
What time is it? Do you know? Can you tell me? I want to know. I wonder. Now let's practice. Begin each question with, do you know? Pause the video if you need more time. Good luck. Where do they live? Do you know where they live? When did the shop open? Do you know when the shop opened? How could that have happened? Do you know how that could have happened? Why won't they accept our offer? Do you know why they won't accept our offer? How long will I have to wait? Do you know how long I will have to wait?
Which sandwich is he going to take? Which sandwich is he going to take?
Do you know which sandwich he is going to take?
Where does this stop? Where does this stop?
Do you know where this stops?
What's the right thing to do? What's the right thing to do?
Do you know what the right thing to do is?
How did this come about? How did this come about?
Do you know how this came about? See you in the next episode.